Welcome Northern Canada to our Inuvialuit Communication Society studio here in Inuvik Northwest Territories. This is our production crew here who will be producing programs for you. Before I introduce our ICS crew to you, let me tell you a brief history on our society.
In 1983, under the supervision of COPE, the Committee of Aboriginal Peoples Entitlement, the founding organization of IRC, the Inuvialuit Regional Corporation, a monthly magazine, Inuvialuit, was being produced. Inuvialuit kept people informed about the progress COPE was making and other happenings in the Western Arctic.
United States and Europe.
When I came here in
Through government funding, a survey was done to find out if Inuvialuit wanted a training program in radio or television. TV was the answer.
And then it took about another year before ICS.
In 1985, for 52 weeks, 9 trainees went through intensive training in journalism writing and television production.
In the classroom, trainer Ab Douglas covers writing for print, radio production, interviewing, and TV scripting. In the control room, studio, and editing suite, the ideas, interviews, and scripts are turned into actual programs. Tom Allen, the assistant trainer, is teaching technical skills needed to produce TV programs. Some will be done in ICS's two-camera studio and taped for future broadcast.
Over the past 6.5 years, Tamapta, which means all of us, has produced programs dealing with community profiles, health issues, social, educational, profiles on elders, and people living off the land and maintaining Inuvialuit values, skills, and trying to keep the language.
Economic survey to find out how good the country was for food, country food, and they realized that it was very good, lots of char. The river and then caribou all around. And
I'm aware of what options are available and why it might be worthwhile to protect that area.
And their cooperative management bodies, their principal task under the IFA is to ensure that all the fish and wildlife resources are managed in a rational, in a fashion whereby those resources are going to be guaranteed forever for future generations of Inuvialuit.
Today, with the help of our technician Steve Flippin, studio field operator Tommy Smith, host narrator Leonard Harry, executive producer Stan Rubin, and myself, Debbie Gordon-Rubin, the program director, will be keeping you informed about the Inuvialuit in the Western Arctic.
Perfect.
We here at ICS look forward to showing you our people in the Inuvialuit Settlement Region on our Aboriginal television channel, TVNC.
Yippee!